Oh, it's been amazing. One of the my favorite things about this show is being able to represent not only just females in a whole, but and the way that all the female characters do, which is like so badass. And I really have enjoyed bringing you know a young girl who's damaged and a little crazy and full of herself in the beginning to a real stand-up human being and taking that evolution and having her go through things from, you know, the negative partying and all that to actually losing her family and just going through all these real life scenarios and growing up on her own right and taking the time that we did to do it was really great because we were able to do justice to a growth rather than just like in 1 year she goes through everything and is at the end of it she's in a speedy costume. Like it was really nice to have this like story to progress along with. And I feel like it actually grew, it made me grow up a little bit. I mean, not by my outfit clearly, but